What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your eBay username. By default, eBay assigns you a generic username. Thankfully, whether you just want to personalize your eBay username to make it easier to remember, or you run a business that you want your username to properly reflect, you can change your eBay username quickly and easily. eBay's only username guideline is that your new username is a minimum of 6 characters long. And finally, the only caveat is that you can't change your eBay username on the eBay mobile app, and the only place you can change it is through the eBay website. Now let's walk through the steps to change your eBay username. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.ebay.com, and then sign in to your eBay account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your eBay homepage. As a reminder, you can only change your eBay username through the eBay website and not through the eBay mobile app for iPhone, iPad, or Android devices. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow next to the name associated with your eBay account that's shown at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account Settings in that menu. The My eBay screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Personal Information section on this screen and then click Personal Information in that section. Your eBay Personal Information screen is shown. Step 4. Find the Username field where you'll see your current eBay username shown in that field. Click Edit to the right of the Username field. The Username field will change to become Open Entry with a note that if you change your eBay username, you won't be able to modify it again for 30 days. Step 5. Enter what you want to be your new eBay username and then click Save. A prompt to enter the password associated with your eBay account is displayed. Step 6. Enter your eBay password and then click Sign In. You'll be routed back to the Personal Information screen where you'll see your new eBay username shown in the Username field, along with a note that your username can't be changed until a specific date, which should be 30 days out from the current date. Your eBay username change is effective immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.